And here in New Orleans, the streetcars will once again rumble down St. Charles, and the passionate soul of a great city will return.
I hopelessly helplessly wonder why everything I change around me.
Americans have never left our destiny to the whims of nature, and we will not start now. We're the heirs of men and women who lived through those first terrible winters at Jamestown and Plymouth, who rebuilt Chicago after a great fire, and San Francisco after a great earthquake. Every time, the people of this land have come back from fire, flood, and storm to build anew, and to build better than what we had before.
I tell it to your face. You lost your face along the way, and I'd say it on the phone if I thought you were alone. Why do things have to change? Is anybody waiting at home? 'Cause it's time that we'll tell if it's heaven, if it's hell.
That when you sit on the steps of a porch where a home once stood, or sleep on a cot in a crowded shelter, it is hard to imagine a bright future. But that future will come. The streets of Biloxi and Gulfport will again be filled with lovely homes and the sound of children playing. The churches of Alabama will have their broken steeples mended and their congregations whole. And here in New Orleans, the streetcars will once again rumble down St. Charles, and the passionate soul of a great city will return.